subscribe to our channel, and press the bell icon to get early notification of our latest video.
Hi friends, in this video we will see how we can detect AC or DC voltage coming from a transformer,
convert AC to DC and increase its voltage.
A transformer basically consists of two electric coils of wire. One is called the primary winding and the other is called the secondary winding. Usually the primary side of the transformer takes the power and the secondary side delivers the power. In a single phase voltage transformer, the primary is usually the side with higher voltage.
The resistance value can be tested for both the sides for determining primary and secondary. Higher resistance side is primary and the lower is secondary.
Checking AC voltage by moving the regulator towards the right side.
Using it as a step-down transformer with a supply of 230 volts AC.
DC voltage can be tested by converting the AC into DC.
Here we are using diode as a rectifier, which is defined as a two-terminal electronic component that only conducts current in one direction. One or more diodes can be used as a rectifier to convert AC into DC. Here I am using four diodes to form a full wave bridge rectifier connected with two capacitors. It gives us a greater mean DC value with less superimposed ripple, while the output waveform is twice that of the frequency of the input supply frequency. Capacitor converts the full wave rippled output of the rectifier into smooth DC output voltage. Capacitor value determines the amount of ripple that will appear superimposed on the top of the DC voltage. Hence, it is recommended to use high value capacitors like 1000 microfarad or 4700 microfarad capacitors as filter. Similarly, you can also test other terminals and use a voltage regulator for desired DC output. Thanks for watching, share, subscribe and like.